There's no more killing going on in the precinct. Only fat loot. Oh shit. Oh, do you have to Nice! So no hidden prompt, but I didn't see that in my first playthrough. Was that there in the A file? I wonder. Alright, what goodies, Wesker? High cap mag for the submachine gun. Sweet. 50 round increase. Holy shit. Oh right, I need to test if that gives a full reload or not. Cause I was reading some things online that apparently it only gives half a reload. Or it only gives ammo equal to the benefit it increases by. Actually, I can test this real quick. Let me just pop a shot. Now, if that goes to 74, this makes sense. Oh no, duh. It increases to 250. But yeah, it went to 49, so that's exactly what it does. It increased it by 26? Alright, cool. Press room. I imagine it's gonna be more SMG ammo. I don't think they'd fit flame rounds in that drawer. I think I gotta cool it on the flame rounds. I've used up quite a bit of my supply just killing random zombies. I think I gotta cool it on that. What's up, mate? What the fuck is a needle cartridge? What the fuck? Oh, for the spark shot. Okay. Holy shit. A needle cartridge. That is fucking imposing as hell. Alright. Holy shit. Alright, I'm glad I came for that. Peace be with you, brother. Alright, let's verify. Precinct is finished. Oh no, there's this. Shit. Alright. What was the code for that? Oh fuck, right! We don't want to go this way. Sorry, Licker. Go back to sleep. Yeah, we'll go around this way. That code. I think it was MN or something. Let's see if that's a possible thing. DCM, I think. Holy fuck, I'm a god. I am literal god. Yeah, I think I remembered it by Devil Cry May. I think that's, yeah, that's totally what it was. I think I remember saying that, or at least remembering that mnemonic in my head. Alright, is there anything we want to dump? Oh, right, we gotta develop this picture. Let's see some HD Rebecca. That's Miss Chambers, alright. That's cool. Alright, don't need sparkshot ammo, don't need the herb. Don't need flashbang. Do need the tool, however. Alright. Oh, let's develop this real quick. I forget what this was. Oh, there we go. Alright, I have a lot of powder. So if I need to make grenade rounds, I can do it. Oh, well, hello there. Taking a bite. I have enough health that I'm not worried about that. Although I don't like where he is now. It over. Also, I think I want my knife back. Holy shit, I need to combine some of these herbs. This item box list is long. There's something in here I missed. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. Take more Magnum. Oh, I'm an idiot. 'Cause I need inventory space, don't I? Plug there. What is this? Where does that go? I forget. Does that go down to the water to use up the other crank slot? I think it does. I think this is where I want to be? Or is it the other way? Oh, that's another knife. This is where I want to be, though. This is good. This is where Leon comes down, right? It is on the other side where I want to be. Another knife is good. Yeah, it's gonna take me some time to learn this sewer business. Alright, there was a blue herb here the last time, I think. Oh, here's where I find the umbrella tape. Yeah. Didn't I have another side pack by this point with Leon? I think I did. I don't remember. Hello there, beautiful. Alright. So, we're going back to the weapon box, now that we know we have a G there. Gonna grab our magnum. Have a frag grenade. Yeah, this is 100% out of speedrun. This is all learning right now. It's a lot to learn, but we'll get there. I think just SMG Magnum is good enough for now. I think I'm gonna put my grenade launcher away, actually. Just so I'm not tempted to use it. That way. Yeah, we'll keep that loaded just for 5 shots. So we want Magnum. We want hand grenade. We're gonna get a new knife. We're gonna be using this. We're gonna use up 5 shots. We're putting the others away, putting that away. Alright, we got room for loot now. And we'll grab a full heal just in case I need it. Alright, that should be good enough. I sure hope there aren't 2 G's in this lower hallway that I'm going to. That would be annoying. Frag grenades equipped. And after I get through this G-Fight, I'm gonna try to make it back and save. Cause that'll be a Oh, hello! Could I kill him from here? That'd be sick. Maybe I don't need to kill this one. Magnum. Yeah, I don't wanna use too much of that there, but alright, is this the final use? It is. Nice. Alright, so that opens up that path. That's good. What in the world? Oh, I walked right by it. I'm an idiot. This is where Leon enters the sewer from. Cool. Finished. Alright. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh no, you can't get there from here. That's right. It kind of looks like you can, but you can't. Oop. Grab the tape. And I'm gonna run down and get the knife. That's not what I want. Run in here and grab this stuff. Solid. And between those two, I'm gonna make the double large handgun ammo. Start carting that around. I don't wanna say it, but I'm getting very comfortable with my ammo supply. I kinda regret using as many flame grenades as I have. I'm down to only 5 now. Oh, and grab the plug while I'm here. Shit. Goodbye, Ink Ribbon. I have like 10. I don't need it. Right, that area is looted and suited. Done and done. Alright, just gotta fight my way back to what you call it. I find my way back down there. That leads there. Alright. Yeah. Alright, gonna have to do the spark shot area now. Or what I fucking hope to be the spark shot area. Go ahead and watch this. Just because.
No! Warriors, strike! watch that.
Alright, Claire. Your enthusiasm is killing me. Okay, we got that. Now I just need to get the king and queen. I didn't realize, but the bishop was here. I thought I had to find a whole nother piece. I thought I found four pieces in the wild as opposed to only three. So give me that large. That's pretty good. Give me that. We'll put that and that away. Put that away. Put that away. Let's take the grenade launcher and the acid rounds. Let's take those. I know I made some. There we go. Store that. Let's see what the acid rounds do. I'm curious. Oh shit, duh. I can't do this. I need room for the spark shot and all the other accoutrements. We'll take one heal. And we save. We did a hell of a lot of stuff. Can't save in a VHS. Right on. Oop. Damn it. There we go. Alright. So the plan going down here is not kill any of these G fuckers. That is the plan. I maybe should have brought two healing items so I can get down there, just tank hits, and be gone. Gonna unequip my knife. That shortcut's open now, which is good. If I want to go that way.
Oh, Jesus. They're everywhere.
Oh shit. I guess I'm dead, huh? Oh, it just pukes on you. Alright, cool. Oh, he straight poisons you. Okay. Maybe this one you have to kill. I don't see a way around him. Yeah, this one you have to kill. Alright, this one you have to kill, apparently. I don't see a way around him. The other areas down here have a lot more open space, so I think the others you can skip, but not this guy. Whoa, not three. No, no, no. We'll grab another blue combo. Oh wow, I have so many of these. Give me a red. There we go. Oh my goodness. Take one. Put knife away. Put this there. Go. Right, Magnum. Oh boy, you can't take me anywhere. After all that inventory, Tetris, I think I almost want to make a save again. This is fine. The sewers is definitely the most, I don't want to say the hardest part of the game, but the most time consuming to route and get right. The precinct, I feel like I just know it like the back of my hand. This is all new, so it's taking a while to wrap my brain around. But I certainly feel like I'm doing this faster than I did my Leon A run, that's for sure.
Jesus.
Oh, he comes with his eye pre-exposed. That's cool. So that guy's done. Oh, I thought that was ammo. This one you can get around, and I'm pretty sure there's ammo over here. Yep. Okay. Jesus. Peace, buddy. Oh, dude, come on! I don't remember that zombie being there last time. That sucked. Alright, escaping this now is gonna be a little bit harder with that zombie being there. That's a pain. Alright, raccoon, got it. What now? Tell me there's a liquor in here. Actually, don't tell me there's a liquor in here. Don't do that. Alright, I'll try to remember that's there. Well, the map will tell me, so. Oh, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna get through this room a lot faster than I did last time. Last time, this room, with how dark my TV settings are, this hallway, I could not find. I forgot it was there. Alright, that's the queen. Thought that was the king there for a second. Okay, that was the guy hitting the ground. Good. Oh no, there's two? I don't remember there being two. That's mean.
Seriously?
Oh no, need that. Give me that head explosion. Sparkshot. This gun fires wired metal prongs into your target, allowing you to fry them with electricity for as long as you have the weapon raised and holding LT, and continue to stay focused on the target. However, if you let the gun send too much power over the wires will snap after the one final surge. They say that like that's a bad thing. Oh, boo. Is a blue-red herb combo better than 29 bullets? Or is one grenades have value. Looks like that red and green herb aren't getting saved. Just getting rid of them. Because I'm certainly not walking back here through those hordes of enemies for one red herb. That's not happening. Good news, everyone! We can take the red herb! Fucking hell! I should have tested him. I didn't test the man. Good news, everyone! We can take the red herb. God damn it. That's fine. Room's clear. Son of a bitch. I mean, I'm happy, but damn it.